Welcome, traveler. I am Yotai. But you may also call me Ezo Fuji. I am Yotai. Or as I'm sometimes referred to, Ezo Fuji. For centuries, I have watched the lands below. For as long as I can recall, your kind has studied me, cautiously observing the fumes billowing from within, looking for signs of movement, a rumble, a shudder. And for as long as I can remember, you tried to please me with your choirs and your ritual dances. Since the dawn of man, you have lived in fear of my wrath, never daring to bind me with these laces of tar and concrete. And only the bravest among you have scaled my treacherous sides and made it back to the valley to tell the tale of your pain. Hidden treasures, pine forests, and slowly rising foothills as far as a human eye can see. But only the bold explorers who took a chance and ventured further, battling icy storms and crossing treacherous boulder fields. Ones to discover the real jewels in my jagged, rocky crown, pristine powder fields. And glorious sights, such as fields upon fields of stunning cherry blossoms, or, as the locals like to call them, sakura. You've conquered your fears to discover my true nature. Appearances can be very deceiving indeed, can't they? Now go, explore. And if you'd like, in time, I'll tell you more tales about these here lands of mine.